my other thing is this, is that people have to start going towards what they're scared of. You know, everything I'm known for now as an adult were my greatest fears as a child. You know, I was a skinny, weak kid. I was bullied and picked on. I was afraid of speaking. My mum used to argue my arguments. Even when I left high school, you know, I got ripped off by the first job I ever worked at. My mother had to come up and argue the point with me because I didn't have the guts to do it. And they made a comment about it. They said to me, oh, you have to bring mummy to your battles for you, do you? Mm. And my mother has gone through agoraphobia to make herself a speaker, you know, to join Toast Mistress back then to learn to speak. She was frightened to death of it, but she overcame it for us. And that was when I thought, okay, one day I need to learn to speak because I can't do this. I'm scared to death of it. And eventually, of course, now what I do, I'm the speaker. And I became a martial arts master. I became an international bodybuilding champion, a world championship. I mean, all the things I've now gone to is all the stuff I was scared to death of as a kid. So if you look at your fear and go towards it, I guarantee you in it you'll find your greatest strength, because out of that you'll overcompensate for it and you become this super powerful person at what you thought you were weak at. It's your greatest strength in waiting if you've just got the courage to face it.